see what's happening here.
Place is crawling with demons.
Yeah.
Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around.
Easy.
Okay, that's all of them. High security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs.
What must I do? Spider-Man, you bitch ass nigga.
That did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice. Junction box. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Should do it.
One more. Find out what's going on here.
Sandman.
What's this?
Guns from Fisk's armory.
Damn. Got guns.
Truck bombs? This is crazy.
What's up with this niggas? Why are they doing this?
These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait. These are Osborne campaign offices.
Damn.
Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own.
This.
Explosives from Fisk's construction site.
Damn.
This wasn't a gang war.
Crazy.
The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Thank God.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Crazy.
Demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign office.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated.
Shipping.
Again with this, man.
A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly. But also with style.
Gotta do this quietly. Go this guy, yeah, man. It's too risky. I take out this nigga. Okay. Easy. Shit. you to turn around. Just turn around, man.
He's not out here. Better check inside. Good thing I stopped this when I did. You could blow up half of Manhattan with the stockpile. From an auto shop. Pale horse rides. That's one expensive tune-up. What else can I find around here? Bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army.
Okay. Oh my god. Not again, man. Shit. Shit. Shit, what the hell?
I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. These guys aren't kidding around.
Who's this people?
Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No. This one's mine.
Alright. Who is this nigga?
I'm executing this son of a...
Oh, shit.
That's not how we do things! Down!
Code SM-1.
Whoa! Before we do this, who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders.
What really is this thing?
Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Over Silverberg.
Who is this? Who's this girl? Who's that? What? சொல்றேன்.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International, a private security force, paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle.
Okay.
Go. We'll talk later.
I'm working on that.